Hi there, my name's Emma, and I love a bit of Amdram. I mean, who doesn't like a spot of cosplay, eh? I certainly did back in those bad old days when I was doing anything I could to avoid playing the role society said I was born to play, that of a man. Now I'm out, though, as a proud trans woman. Can I convince an audience of my femininity? Well, there's only one way to find out, and that's to audition for a play. You can find out how I get on at the Stantonbury Gallery on Wednesday, November the 20th. Wish me luck.